What up, YouTube, man? Give y'all a review on this Scott
Earthquake that I just put in here. Cut a little sound up. Let y'all look at this roof flexing.
Earthquake, baby. New Memphis. Some good woofer, man. I think I'm gonna buy me two more of them Earthquake, though. Y'all see what my dog did to my remote, man? Chewed my shit up. I tried to beat that bitch ass, too. Yeah, man, just let y'all listen to that bass a little bit.
Turn it down so y'all hear that bass real good. This here in HD, baby, so y'all hear it real good. Show y'all my horn in a minute. Let y'all listen to that horn.
Put it up under my hood, man, but I just decided, man. Sitting on the back seat, man, because I don't feel like I'm in no trouble, man. No police can be out. But yeah, they got them four bosses down there, man. Like I said, my homeboy was supposed to get them. You gotta get them. I say I'm gonna do something else with them. Maybe do a blow up project on them. Try to blow them up. I see that horn right there. I used to have it on the hood of my Cadillac. Man, you talking about hit me from a mile away. That's a good horn though. Let's see, can I let y'all hear it a little bit? I don't want to cut it up that loud because it might destroy the video. System, man. I'll bring y'all another video when the Motor 2 come in. They had them ran out of them, so I'm trying to find me two more of them trimmers. I can't find them, I'm gonna do something. Then I'm gonna have me a porter box, so I'm gonna build me a porter box for it. So y'all be on the lookout for that too. But y'all know how I do it. I'll let you YouTube. Peace.